They would play the number 6 seed, Purdue Calumet.
I mean, deep down, I knew we would make it. I was a little bit nervous, but letting it out, I was like, we got it.
We knew we had to come out this year, and we had to actually earn it. I think last year we kind of took it for granted, and it didn't work out for us, so we worked harder for it this year.
Our goal is to, you know, become national champions, and I really feel like this team can do it. I feel like these past couple of weeks we really like came together as one. So I feel like this team, after everything that we've been through this season, like our team deserves this. You know, well, our goal is to, you know, win and become champions.
I think we can do anything we set our minds to, but it's a matter of, you know, if everybody on the floor has the same mindset and, you know, the will to get it done, I think that'll be our determining factor.